Okay, guys, let's do this. Yep, Yoshi got out. He got baby Bowser.
Yeah!
Luigi. Yeah, he got Toad. Lucky him. We'll see how lucky I get.
Yeah!
And what luck. Yes, I did. And Daisy got baby Bowser, so screw her. And alright, so did Luigi, so I win stacked deck. Which is awesome. I mean, that game's kind of random, but heck, what the heck cares? Who the heck cares? I won. And I got one extra coin, giving me 45 coins. Which will definitely take me to 50 coins, which is now the new Coinstar record right now. So far things are going good, as long as I can get a star. If I get a star, I'll be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Oh wait, I had to do a song reference. Wait a minute, I'm not Slim Kirby. Nah, I'm just kidding. You're awesome, Slim. I mean. Okay. Maybe Bowser didn't have anything that I wanted. I mean, the Boo Bell was nice, but nah. Didn't want no stinking Boo Bell. Okay. Oh, new minigame. This is actually another one of my favorites. This is Pipe Cleaners. You wielding your hammer. You gotta press the B control stick up, B control stick down, sticking with the A's, and hit the baby Bowsers. The person who hits the most baby Bowsers at the end wins. Now we just need to play 3-4 player mini games that we haven't played yet. We just need to play them. Okay, right here at the end. Ooh, I got one more better than Luigi and Yoshi. I lost that game. I mean, Pop Cleaners is not a hard game to lose. Actually, now you know what I mean. It's an easy game to win. Just put the control stick and a button at the same time wherever the baby Bowser is, and just whack him with your hammer. Okay, Luigi's not gonna change the signs. But he's gonna play an animal mini game and get a skeleton key. Alright. 7, gotta make the bank 5 coins. But heck, I get my first star, so. So yay, I'm off to a good start. And the next star is way up there. I mean, way up there. Alright, we get a 4-player minigame. Water World. And again, it's not one of the minigames that we haven't played yet. I mean, the minigame we have played, but it's not the 3 that I mentioned. Or, I didn't mention the 3. Who cares? Okay, let's play some Waller World. Do some boat racing. And alright, I got a new record. So yeah, that was a pretty good race, so I deserve to get a new record in Water World. well, Daisy gotta play it smart there and not get a battle mini game, which is a good thing. Luigi's gonna use his poison mushroom on Daisy. I don't see how good that would be. I don't know. Well, he gets a happening space, which is gonna cause Montemolo to change the direction, arrow direction. Okay, so we got. I decided right here to buy a golden mushroom, so. Yeah, golden mushroom is fine with me. And we're doing cheap chase. We almost got bouncing trounce, because we haven't played bouncing trounce yet. That's one of the new mini games. The mini games we haven't played yet. The other two are MPIQ. And Pitcher and Perfect. So we haven't played those three four-player mini games yet.
Finish!
Well, I win.
I'm the best.
Good job, Waluigi. Okay, let's continue this game. Daisy got a wait a minute. Okay, she got a skeleton key. Oh, what the heck? What's up with the hidden blocks? Well, Yoshi just got 20 coins, so he can get a second star now. But it's still going good for yours truly so far. Might get an 8. And I do not want to play a battle mini game, so I just went ahead, went on that way, on my merry way. Okay, 4 player, we're playing Parasol Plummet. See how many coins I can get in this game. Man, did horrible last time. Ah, Daisy, why'd you take that coin bag away from me? What did I ever do to you? Let's not hit that hammer.
Finish!
24 coins, not bad. Not bad at all. But at that one part there, how did I not get hit by that hammer? I should have got hit, but Yoshi got hit instead, so. Kinda weird. Now I extend my coin lead to 81. Coin star record, so I extend it. You gotta pay 5 coins today. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, we got another freaking battle mini game. Okay. Let's see. 50! What? Oh man. 164 is up for grabs. Let's see. Eyesore. Yeah, we've already played this game. So let's see how good I can do. Well, I'm not gonna win now because I ran into Mr. I. Ah, dang it, I ran into the fireball. I ran into it again, so there's no way I'm gonna win now. Aww. Daisy got first, Luigi finish. Second, and Yoshi got third, and I got last. This is not good. Let's see. You gotta be kidding me. 114? Well, apparently that's the new Coinstar record now, thanks to the Daisy winning that battle mini game. It is now at 114. Ah, because of the stinking battle game. See, battle games, they can really help you or hurt you. Especially the luck-based minigame, battle minigames. Okay, 1 vs. 3, what we have? Ah, Coconut Kong. I'll be in the barrel this time. Maybe these guys would be complete idiots like they did when I was on their team last time. Ooh, that was close right there. And again right there. Hey, I got survived for 7 more seconds. Oh man. Yes, I won! I mean, a coconut hit me at the... It was after the timer was up, but I win anyway. Oh, we're at the last 10 turns. Well, that's a good thing. Well, that's not a good thing, but that Daisy is extending her coin lead to now 117. Changing my position there. Okay, 4-player, what we got? Aces High. We almost got MPIQ, which is the other new minigame we have to still play. Have to play still. So, let's shoot some people down, shall we? Yeah, I got Daisy right there. And there went Luigi, and there goes Yoshi. I shot him down, so it's just me and Daisy. I still can't figure out how you fired that bullet bill. If any of you guys know how to do that, just let me know, okay? In the comments. Come on, come on.
Finish!
Ass shooter draw. Like we've not seen enough of those. Want to get Bowser, that's what he's gonna do. Hey, okay, visit the Bowser. And he's gonna give him 15 coins. How nice of you, Luigi, to get Bowser 15 of your coins. Alright. Right here, I decided to use my golden mushroom to get